If you haven't yet, now is the time to get that flu shot. The Spokane Regional Health District just announced the season's first local case of influenza. The health district says getting a flu shot is the best way for people to protect themselves and their loved ones from getting the flu. Flu shots are available at many health care providers, pharmacies, and even grocery stores.
In news around the world now, just